simplest history of the universe, in imaginary time, is a round sphere, like the surface of the Earth, but with two more dimensions. It determines the history of the universe in the real time that we have. We'll be right back.
Thank you.